Yeah, let's get this game started before I
Okay.
die here.
Okay.
Actually, never mind. It's fine.
Monitor cameras, ensure safety equipment and animatronic characters not responsible for injury slash dismemberment.
Would you ever take a job that's at that?
No. I think the screen is still cut off. Does it
You can do
still
it pretty
cut
easily.
me?
Just take the Five Nights at Freddy's, move it up. No, I don't.
Oops.
Yeah, just.
Well,
Oops.
I
You can
fucked
still
up.
hit the button. Hit the buttons again. You don't need to close it.
well, this is kind of my fault. But it's also shoddy programming's fault. I mean, you know, this game was a little better made. I wouldn't have to be awake to do this shit.
Okay, just move
Just.
it up a bit. Okay, now OBS. Then
Looks like it's. Oh wait, you're right. It is off-centered a
right
bit.
click on it and then position, then reset it.
Yeah, and then I should be able to fit it to the screen.
And then do center. You need to do center.
Center. It's not working, right?
Reset size again. Actually, no, I'd hit double click on it.
Right, it's appearing behind the game. Fantastic. I'm really loving you, Five Nights at whatever's.
Just move
Okay.
Five Nights further down. You can move it further down, it's not a problem.
Yeah. Yeah, that'll work. Just I don't want to look at your face anymore, bitch.
Don't move it
Thanks.
too far down, or you're not gonna be able to get it back. Then just hit
Right.
OK. Actually, make sure. Actually, now do the center thing again.
Center. Okay, that looks right.
Yeah, I think it's good. Now just don't kill it.
Yep, I did it. I did it, guys. Are you proud of me?
Tired Venus, she's victory.
Yep. Okay, so new game, and we're gonna see this again. $120 a week. That's actually not that much for a job. You could die.
It's not that much. I think it's literally below minimum wage. At least in Canada, it'd be.
Yeah.
It's like $11 here, an hour's minimum wage.
Yeah. Let's see. It's pretty much a plain out horror game. It has a setting, but not really much of a plot. I'm some dumb kid who decided to take a job at this scary ass place, and that's really
Die.
it. And die, yeah.
For you to help you get settled in on your first night. I actually worked
So
in
my
that
question
office
is there a
before,
more efficient way to switch between the
just over
cameras,
half a
like
week now, as a matter of
numbers
fact.
or
So
anything? Or do you
that'll
have
be
to
a
click
bit
on them?
overwhelming. I'm pretty sure I
But
have
I
to
can
click
tell
on
you
them because
there's
they're
nothing
not really
to worry
assigned
about. There's
efficiently
no
to
time.
numbers. Now the number
So
key
let's
doesn't
just
do anything.
focus on getting you through your first week, okay?
Look
Let's
at
see.
them,
First, there's an
amazing. I
introductory
wonder if you can
speech
fuck
with the
over the
principal
first night,
that I'm
technically.
supposed to read.
Because of the
It's a
fact that
little
technically
short,
they
maybe,
can't,
but
it's kind of, it's a
Welcome to
minimum
Brain
spoiler.
Dead's Mary
They can't
Jane's
move while
Lab,
you're looking at
a
them.
magical place for kids and grown-ups
So,
alike,
what you're
where
gonna do,
fantasy,
motherfucker,
lo-fi,
if I just look at you or not?
fast-paced entertainment is not
Oh,
advisable for them
I think
until
it's gonna
you
do
in
that thing you
person
mentioned where it
upon
just
discovering the
instantly
death of
kills
a
you,
friend
'cause
and
it's
prior
doing,
to
like,
this
that weird,
impersonal one-week bout within
thing
90
to the
days as soon
camera.
as property and premises have been broken.
Okay, I guess
Yeah,
it
it's starting to
didn't.
fuck with the camera,
Apartments
huh?
have been replaced.
Okay, it's probably
Blah,
gonna do
blah,
something,
blah.
but I find it
Now,
quite
this might
cute.
sound bad, I know, but there's really
You did your
nothing to
job,
worry
motherfucker.
about.
Good eye.
The animatronic characters
Oh.
here do
Yep.
get a bit quirky at night, but do
Oh
I blame
no, they
them?
get a bit
No.
quirky
If
at
I were forced to
night,
sing those same
they
stupid
start
songs
having
for 20 years and
orgies.
I
I
never
hope
got a
they
job,
start having
I'd probably be a bit
orgies.
irritable at night too. So remember,
But
you
don't.
reached your
I've
first official
already
place
seen
in
stuff
Lost
of it
and
on job
Chosen.
people who
You
please
should
don't.
show them a little respect, right? Okay.
Okay, wait, what?
So just be aware, the
Yes, I've
characters
seen
do get
pony
to wander
job
a bit.
people stuff
Oh,
with this
yeah.
game.
I've
Roaming
seen
mode at
that.
night. Something about their servos locking up being
Oh.
turned off for too long.
That's
Maybe
Green
being
Beat's
too old to
reaction.
walk like
Everyone's
you
like,
did
this
day
game is so
two.
scary. Green Beat's
Yeah.
like, oh, I'm tired.
Can I take a
It's
nap
amazing what the
yet?
human body can do with that much muscle
If it,
load.
what would they do?
Now,
Like, imagine you just fall
now with
asleep and then, like, why?
the only reason
This is lame.
this is pretty lame. This isn't very challenging. To be fair, there's been like so many said solutions of how to like deal with this shit. And I'm pretty sure the easiest one would be to not take this job. But I mean, you could sit in an animatronic suit, also. I mean, okay, the heroes always tells me that them stuffing me inside the thing. But, actually, that doesn't even make sense. Why would they? Why would they shove me in a suit that already has one of the animatronic things in it? Oh, it fucked up the camera.
You're dead, motherfucker.
Yeah, they don't tell you these things when you sign up. But hey, first station the agrees. I'll chat with you tomorrow.
You do that, it drains power though. Imagine if you could just do that all day.
I know, that'd be pretty legit. This guy does talk a lot about it, a lot of stuff I didn't listen to. Oh yeah, the other, but yeah,
the
Your
door still closed, the other one?
Yeah. Oh, I was just thinking I could camp the one door because my, you know, thing turned off, so I was like, oh, I'll just hang up by a door with the light switch.
But your power is draining, you can't afford that.
Oh, I can't? I don't know how long the night is.
10-6. You can still use it, but you gotta keep switching between the two.
Right.
You can still look at the camera, technically. It's just that camera is broken.
Oh. Alright. Well, I mean, why would I look at it if it's broken now?
But I don't know. I mean, the game expects you to actually look use the fucking camera.
Well, I mean, yeah, that's a reason. It's broken. I'm gonna just see a bunch of static. I see, so there's a little counter about the time. So it's 3 a.m. Oh yeah, so I was gonna say, like, I know later they explain it with demons or something, but to be fair, why would they because they think you're, like, an animatronic thing, is their excuse. But they thought you were an animatronic thing without a skin, why would they put you in a thing that already has animatronic stuff in it? Because even if you were an animatronic thing and they did that, that's still, like, breaking. Or, you know. So, that doesn't really make sense.
It's just if I had two people, it would be amazingly easy.
This was pretty easy. Also, yeah.
But
so
I can't believe the answer is the animatronic one. Well, I guess because they're fucking dickbags.
Yeah. Exactly, but yeah, I've also heard the thing that you could just sit in one of their suits, without the animatronic stuff, you could actually not take the job. So what's the other one? I swear I heard, something. Well, I mean, obviously, I was with the fan, I'm like, you know, if they just gave me a, flash glitch. Oh, hi.
Oh, see, you can see that he's... You just closed the door. But you can see when you hit the light switch that he's still there.
Yeah.
So you wanna check there once in a while to see if he's still there, and if he's not, you wanna lift the door again.
Right, makes sense. Right.
He's still there, yeah.
Oh,
so he's just kinda hanging out there now.
Yep. What a faggot. What a incredible douchebag.
By the way, using the light switch also drains power.
Yeah, I know. It's 4 a.m. I think I have enough. What time
Wait,
is
yeah.
the night end? 6?
6 a.m.
I guess it's spot on. Yeah. Get owned, motherfuckers.
What?
What
are you doing?
I'm a little drunk. On power. I'm drunk on the fact that I'm such a badass. Getting through my first night without dying. Amazing.
You're capping the game. Like, these guys must be like, you know, you're cheating.
Probably everyone in this stream is literally like, you're cheating. Though to be fair, my camera's broke. Like I said, I don't know what I'm supposed to do at this point.
But you can still look at other rooms. It's just that camera is broke.
Oh, that, okay. That's
but the thing is, I don't get why you would, because the game continues as you look on the cameras.
Right, so they can.
So, it's just setting yourself up to get raped.
Right. Exactly. Oh, hi. Let's just close that and check over here. No. No. Hi, jeez. What's all that shit about?
Does that a lot more than I remember to.
Yeah, I know. I'm just sitting here, and they're, like, all up in my grill, and I'm just like, bitches? I don't want to deal with your ass.
It's a very high-tech family, Westorm.
Yeah.
Of death!
That was the other thing I was thinking the other night. I was just randomly the other night, I know, once again, I'm like, I know they're demons or something, because they gotta be to make the game scary, but, like, they're animatronic things at a family restaurant. I'm pretty sure if you fell on one, you would break it. Like, you know, if you went to, like, Chuck E. Cheese and tripped over and just fell on Chuck E. Cheese, you might injure yourself a bit, but I think you'd break Chuck E. Cheese and Bob died.
But yeah, I've heard that before. That, right, the robot animatronics are pretty good if they can, like, fucking take someone and, like, shove them into the soup.
Yeah, I know. Jeez, that one guy is just camping at the door. Actually,
you might not want to hit the light switch anymore. Just do nothing. Even if you want to forward, do nothing. Don't move, motherfucker.
Oh. And there I am. Yeah. There's like this school bell thing, and the kids are like, yeah. Wait, I just skipped the next night? Nigga, I wanted to hang out with the kids.
Actually, that was what disappointed me a bit. I think they should have, like, if this had been in more game, because, like, for example, I liked it more in, what is it named? That other game. It wasn't really complete, like, really a horror game, but the block pushing one. Catherine.
Right, Catherine.
Like, I like the way that it switched between the, like, day and the night. I think it gave a lot more strength to the night. Because you actually had the time when stuff wasn't fucked up. This game does 24/7, it's fucked up day.
Yeah, definitely does. Jeez, like they just eat my they completely eat my cameras.
Okay, I think they actually update the game a bit. Cause I don't remember them doing that nearly as much.
Yeah. Which, to be fair, is kind of like a dick move. Oh jeez, perfect timing. I kind of forgot to turn my Skype off. Oops.
It's okay, this Skype is just another introduced jump scare. Oh yeah, that. Did he tell you about, did you listen to him?
I've been totally tuning his ass out, what do you say?
He told you about that one place that you need to look at.
Oh, what place is that?
1C.
1C.
Just keep and look at that one once in a while. Like, not like for long periods of time, just like a second or whatever.
Yeah.
Okay, and then you can close it again.
Okay. Makes sense. That's the one that has the instant jump thing, right?
There's a wave face.
There.
Yeah, not yet.
Oh, okay.
But you do have to look at it. It works on a kind of like on a. It has a timer, I think, it tied to it, and for how many seconds you have not looked at it, then it continues the cycle. It moves the longer you not have looked on it, if that makes sense. But it doesn't matter how long you full look at it, as long as you have looked at it, like, once in a while. Right, so just imagine them being part of the game.
Just, yeah, they're just being raped by the things. It's fine. So people snuck in, and they're kind of dying by the robots, but it's fine.
Just, they're part of the game.
Yep.
See, that's the second game. The second game is exactly the same, but it has a few screams in the background.
That'd be nice. But yeah, oh yeah, what you were saying with Catherine, I totally agree. That was something I liked a lot about Catherine, which I thought was cool, is yeah, it had the day and night, and yeah, I mean, it definitely emphasizes, you know, the relaxation of day and how much of a salvation that is.
Which is, by the way, just on a kind of random topic of Catherine, I normally am always very anti-Japanese games. I would actually say that Catherine is probably one of my favorite games ever.
Interesting.
I'm probably a bigger fan of Catherine than you are. I mean, I don't know how much you like it, but like, it's not like best game ever, but I like it a lot.
Yeah, makes sense. I'm actually confused. So, am I like at a camera station or something?
What do you mean?
Well, because Night Striker pointed out I'm with Cameron. The camera thing, I'm actually like, okay, I'm a security guard thing. But, like, even when I'm just looking around, there's, like, this weird...
Yeah. Why do you have the power stuff and all that, yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Well, am I actually already a robot?
Maybe that's a secret and no one has figured it out yet.
I think I made that joke earlier, too, where I was like, you know, I bet I'm not just, like, some kid. I bet I'm secretly, like, the fucking Terminator. Who's just, like, the bravest guy in the world and bored as shit. And he's like, I could die in this job? Sounds intriguing.
But, I mean, if you have the Terminator, I don't think these guys can fuck you much.
Well, that's a fair point.
I just imagine him push you into the suit and the suit explodes.
And they're like, oh, well, fuck then.
Didn't mean that shit. We don't get paid enough for this shit. We don't get paid enough, and you didn't get paid it at all. I know. It sucks. Yeah, this is pretty much the game. It's atmosphere is its strengths, like, at least for someone like me. I don't know how you feel about it, but like every time I see something I'm in this game, I still fucking like shiver.
Yeah.
So I give it that. It's not that the game isn't scary, but yeah, I find it very hard to judge the game because it's not much.
Yeah, I honestly have the thing where, like, I was planning on doing it on my own, which gives a much fairer judge on horror games, because, like, I love doing the stuff with you, and I mentioned I pretty much feel like I have to these days. It's easier. But, you know, admittedly, it's kind of hard to be scared of a horror game when I have, like, I don't know, I have my epic compatriot right here to assist me in making fun of these dumbass.
Yeah, it's probably scarier, but I guess we're not looking at it at least I'm not looking as much as a horror game when more as a game.
Yeah.
And as a game, it's, I guess, it's very this.
Yeah. It is very this, and yeah, I didn't plan to exploit this much, but like, they do the camera thing, which I actually think is kind of a downfall. Because, like, the camera thing, like, the whole camera thing, like, they do eventually phase it out. Yeah, it's not usable because they break it down too fast, which is, like, kind of an issue.
They should not have given you the fucking light buttons, and that would have been a lot better, I think. Not give you the light buttons, but make the other stuff more easy.
Right, exactly. Because if I had to use the camera, that'd be super scary. So, yeah, they actually could have done that a bit better. Oops, I'm not trying to watch
you. I see he's a fucking teleporter guy.
Yeah.
They don't like that in this game. That makes other cameras useless, because distances mean nothing in this game. He's not there anymore, because distances have no meaning in this game, because the guy's just teleported on the map.
That is kind of dumb as well. Oh, hi. What's up, bitch?
Hi, Mark.
Hi, Mark. You wanna suck my
Mark
dick?
Has seen better days before.
Yeah, so... Yeah, after Green Night Striker, this is a bit more boring than I expected. And like I said, I was actually going to play
Mark
the way
more.
You're supposed to, huh?
Just make sure that he doesn't kill you.
Yeah. Oh, but I mean, if it killed me, it'd be interesting. Hi, Mark. Hi.
I've never seen one of them kill you, by the way. I think they can, but I don't know if they can. Which is a bit spoilerific. But those guys, they can set you up for death, but I don't know if they can actually kill you, that guy.
That's interesting.
Because I know that if you don't do anything, he like breaks your door control, and then you get raped by other things. But I don't know if he himself can kill you.
Yeah, I kind of figured he'd kill you, but interesting. This apparently, according to Ver, this is literally what he's doing. He's like turning on the false sense of security. He's like, I'm break my door and then get raped, except I'm not, because I'm a super duper expert life. Pro skill, 20k.
I would feel bad for having spoiled the game too much ahead, but I mean, honestly, I didn't tell you about this beforehand.
Yeah.
You just knew about it because everyone talks about it.
Yeah, about the fact that you have to. This is pretty much how you win the game. And I mean, yeah. I would say the thing I already said, but I already said it a few times, so I'm not going to. Like, I don't know. I could be a better person and, like, play the game properly, but cameras...
It's impossible.
Yeah.
It's literally impossible, because even when you win, you barely win in this game.
Hey, you're doing great.
Like, you barely win when you win. And using a camera takes power. So it's completely counterintuitive to use the fucking camera.
Right, exactly. It really does suck. Like, I don't know if they purposely programmed in this meta, but they certainly shouldn't have, they certainly should have kept it to a more, you know,
Try playing dead. You know, go limp. Then there's a chance that maybe they'll think that you're an empty costume.
Two more ponies, yes. And there's actually...
Then again, if they think you're an empty costume, they might try to...
There's actually, like, more... There are, like, if there's another jump scare that gets triggered by seeing... correct thing on the, like, in one of the camera rooms, but you're never gonna go there, because you always still use the camera. Like, in a way, I care the game for you, or, like, people care the game for you because of the fact that you're not gonna use the camera, but I think it's more of a fault in game design, personally. Because, I mean, it's like the equivalent of, like, being able to beat Amnesia by walking out to the front door at the beginning of the game or something. Like, well, if you can do it, why wouldn't you?
Exactly. Yeah, exactly, and, I mean, Amnesia is probably, like, normally I'd be like, I don't know, but, well, the reason I'm playing this game is because I heard it was super duper scary, but I don't know if it really is.
DJ oversold the game.
Yeah, DJ oversold the game. Everyone oversold the game, so, unfortunately, I'm one of those people who kind of jumped off the bag, like, like you said, I plan to set it on fire. I dislike the lack of options. I dislike the meta of the game. I like the idea. The setting is awesome. I just, yeah, if they actually did more with it as a game, it would be awesome. But yeah, the game really is counter. Winning the game is really counterintuitive to. He doesn't go through the door.
No, it's a glass window. There's a glass window that you see him so. But he's probably the scariest thing in the game, personally, for me. I don't know why. He's the thing that I remember. Maybe because of the way he's staring at you.
I was gonna say, I assume it's because you've got a thing for birds. I mean, you like birds. I mean, not offensive.
Right, not
like
that bird.
Well, I know, not that bird. But you like birds. So I guess a scary bird would be more scary. I don't know. I don't know, man. I'm not a scientist.
You sure, man?
I'm gonna get a PhD in turning lights on and off.
Maybe it's where they hired you. You had a PhD in turning lights on and off.
Yeah. That's the reason why I'd strike. And I think I was gonna say, honestly... Oh yeah, another theory I had for this game, was that your character, like, I was like, you're either the bravest man in the world, or the main character is, like, a bum. Who's like, I don't know, who's like, man, I need $140 to eat. So I'm tired of eating cans and boxes.
Trust me, I don't think even a homeless guy would do the show. Even if I was thrown out on the fucking street. And you don't, we don't make any money at all with our YouTube, but I think it would stay rather just do the YouTube than this show.
Yeah. Yeah, I have the green suit. It would also be more scary if I had to move. Which would be another cool use for the cameras, like if I actually had to move around and like.
And you had to use them to check stuff before you go there or something,
right, exactly.
Yeah.
Exactly. Like if.
But generally, when I first saw the game, I saw there were people in the like that you had to save or something that you had to like go to actually do.
Yeah, that'd be awesome. Yeah, well, Weeping Angels are pretty scary. I mean, they'll break your neck. They're fucking dicks.
Yes. But are they zombies? Are they hammer haunts?
Hammer haunts? Oh, right.
The yeah. Yeah.
Nah, they're not. They're just dicks. Huh. Well, I don't know about the cheesiest scary horror movie scaring this. I saw Resident Evil 3 movie. It was pretty bad.
But it was pretty. You said it was pretty. Bad.
Sadly, it actually wasn't. Like, mainly, like, the entire movie was, like, in the desert. And, that's probably one reason I didn't like it. I think I mentioned
you deserts. Hate the desert?
I do. I don't hate the desert island, but I hate other deserts.
Do you want me to spoil something for you?
The game ends
like,
in deserts?
No. I just for the guy, for that guy that you keep looking at. Just so that it doesn't cheat kill you. Like that's the thing. The problem is like I can spoil you stuff so it doesn't keep going. You know what I think? But I can spoil you stuff so that it doesn't cheat kill you, which kind of defeats the horror aspect of the same. But at the same time, I feel like you would get frustrated if it did.
Yeah.
But point being, I'm just saying that the EP actually already said it, but I don't know if you read it. He only ever shows up through the left door, so if you do have something to do, just close the fucking left door with him.
Alright.
Like, that guy only ever goes to your left door, so.
Yeah,
just.
Makes sense.
But
yeah.
It's one of those things you learn really quickly, but might get you, like, once where you're like, oh, panic, close both doors, and then you close the wrong door first.
Right. Makes sense. Well, yeah, Resident Evil movies are. Oh, hi. What the fuck are you doing? I got your dick turned.
So yeah, now he's more likely to be running. If you look at the screen and he isn't there, then
I gotta close the thing quickly or it might rape me. Oh no. He's like a pirate. He's a pirate mouse.
I don't think he... Yeah, I think he's a bit sad. You're not taking him very seriously.
I'm not. I apparently, like I said, you're here, and it's just, it's a lot less scary with good company. Jeez, these guys must really be sad. Like, I think they're scared by pro skills or something, because they, like, stop showing up. Oh, and then one shows up. I was like, well, I'm gonna show you, I'm gonna show up, faggot. Ah.
If you're 1080, you could just not...
Just not what?
It doesn't matter, just keep doing your thing.
Okay. Oh, that guy sure is a thing. So what about the bird guy? I assume if he gets in, he instantly kills you?
The bird guy is like the other guy. The bird guy is the white version of your left version.
Oh, okay.
They only ever show up at your respective sides.
Right, so they...
So both of them just simulate... Yeah, I think they can kill you, but I heard that they break your button. Because sometimes people think that it was a bug or something, but no, it's what they do. They break your light switch and they break your other switch. And then you jump dead, obviously. Unless you get really lucky.
Yeah. Like, right now I might not be dead because it's so close to the end of the night.
Yeah.
Oops. Should check on Mr. Pirate Hook Mouse Guy. Pirate Mice. We want your cheese.
Okay. Your Chuck E. Cheese.
Chuck E. Cheese. We're gonna evade Chuck E. Cheese.
That'd be, you know, now I want to see a movie where it's like the Chuck E. Cheese, and then the fucking like these animatronics kick in the door, and then it becomes like an action movie, Terminator style.
Yeah, that would be pretty great. Man, I really do want to see all these parties these kids are having and stuff. Like, I keep hearing these kids having parties, so I just want to go. I gotta deal with all this shit, and it's so exhausting.